cutscene loud for. Let's play some Diablo. That's not me. Let me see, Icy. Not that Icy. Tell Meteor, I just need to see what I gotta keep an eye out for. What's the order of operations for for this stuff right here? For this stuff right here? Is it rings? Because they're cheap? Boots. Or it's pants. Pants, right. But I don't need any other set pieces, is the thing. It's also right here, I guess. Well, no, it's then you reroll them, or whatever. I need legendaries. I don't think upgrading stuff is in our vocab right now. How does one pull up the seasonal page? That's it. Torment 5? What torment am I on? Torment 7? Okay, I'll bump you up to 7. Easy. I'm literally a psycho. Going to Diablo 3. The worst manner to find it? Okay, I'll go look around. The worst manner. Oh, the courtyard. Okay, that works. We're still low level enough to where we probably won't instantly kill everybody. I forgot to play this. There you go. I won't pull up a guide. The worst manner isn't that big. Be somewhere over here, right? Need more time. Is this still the same area? I don't know. I don't think it is. Let's say that they are some manner.
Still waiting.
Still waiting. Hum-ba-ba-ba-loo-hoo, Christmas without you, I'm feeling blue. Okay, I'll bring it up. Talavasha dungeon. Old Tristram Road, teleport to the old ruins, waypoint, take the north road, and progress through the dungeon bit. Or piss Atreus hot. Like, am I just a psychopath? What it says, the York's Manor. I assume this is the York's Manor, but I mean, is that okay? No, no return to town. Don't do that. The old ruins. Go piss Atreus hut. Right before they get by the tree of corpses, I know where that is. I'm just a stinking psycho, apparently.
Still waiting.
Oh, stinky. I don't have the 3-star, right? Just complete it? you show me the conquests? I don't believe there is one for Season Journey, no. Man, I want to look, but whatever. I don't believe the conquest is for, it's for doing a set dungeon. It's for doing all of them. Many enemies with the Talma Shell attacked 4 times. Do not get bitten by a rockworm. That's easy. We should always be stacked up. Turn around at some point. About to do the one challenge. Not ready yet. Made the batch check anyway, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Sorry, I got bitten by a rock worm.
Need more time.
I'm going this way. Dang old rockworms, man. Always be smoothing. Always be smoothing. I know where it is in the future. We don't even bother. Let's finish and get me out of here. I remember where it is. Rifts Adria. Adria, help me. Stink pants are kind of pogging it. The pox pants, or is the other one? But you know. Our actual weapon, probably doing it. It's okay. Sorry, did you pull off my buff? We should have resistance for everything. He just one-tapped me, huh? Why is that? And go faster. My batteries are dead, sorry. Asmodan. Armor weapon in a ring. Okay. Well, Asmodan. Asmodian. Change the batteries. You're all right, Lav. Still waiting.
Need more time.
When it comes to it, we don't have a ring yet. I'll just do a run in the random rings I have. Yeah, pull it. Bro just died already. I'm gonna do some rifts, I guess. Move off some gems. be the easiest conquest to do first? Would it be this, like, the 20 bosses listed? Within an hour or whatever? If we're doing all the, I think.
Still waiting. Need more time. Not ready yet. Still waiting. Ready yet. Need more time.
We're impervious.
Still waiting. More time.
I'm a moron.
Not ready yet. Need more time.
Is it could be up here?
Not ready yet.
I just missed it, okay.
Still waiting. Thank you.
epic. Is it without dying? Or did we get in? I didn't notice it. 70 Nephilim Rift on 2.5 difficulty or higher. Oh, we didn't finish it yet. Here we go. Gonna say. Do we use those? We are using those.
I can't afford that.
And then what do we go for next? The weapon, you don't go for specific weapons, right? Yeah. The head. Plenty of Ringer Royal Gander before I go for the head. Which is Mempho Twilight. I'll be using the Talver Shot Amulet. Where do you have it on? Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. Shoulders. I need the shoulder plates. Oh, that's Agatha's. Agatha's wrist and Agatha's shoulders. Okay. We gotta get Ring of Royal Gander, which I kind of forget where you get it from. I gotta do bounties for that, right? At one bounty reduces the number of items required. Maybe we can just do that for a little bit. Just do at one bounties. Try to get the ring. I know it took me forever to get it last time, but... let me finish everything else first. So I'm gonna do some level of gem to 25. Hey ha 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 me ha ma ha na ha na. Hey ha ma ha ha. Hey ha me ha me ha. It's a lot of damage. It's a lot of damage. Cheat death. God, the teleport is killer.
Need more time.
And the big lads frick off. I don't even bother with them. Cursed room. Cursed floor.
Not ready yet. I will get you shoulder plates. Wrist, whatever it is. It's gonna happen. Need more time. Don't mind if I do. Bladder, we're dead. We are very much a glass cannon, let's go, Steph. What do we need again? Not that. That's for sure. Gorakus Whipness. I don't think I'm using you. What was I gonna sanctify again? Save it for my weapon? Okay, I'll save it for my weapon. I mean, you can reroll legendaries, right? I can reroll our staves, try to get the one we need. Sure, it doesn't matter. Well, it doesn't matter, I need to get the 25.
I need to go back. Guardian, I need to go back.
Let me go for rings for now.
I can't afford that.
Never mind. Take them. Get them out of here. Now what? Level 1 gem 25 and do that. Do I need them on me? I have items to burn. Any ring. I don't have any rings. I mean, I could use an amulet, I guess, right? Not ready yet. Use my storm armor. Am I familiar, Day? Oh, there he is. 18 billion damage.
Still waiting.
Not ready yet. Nope, nope, nope. Get the big boys out of here. There's too many of them.
No. What do we need again? We need trapped, alteration, stricken.
But I did.
Alright, one more and then we'll do tier 1 bounties. Or act 1 bounties.
They want to see.
Nope. Much easier, but still 25 death's breath.
We'll be in Act Tournament 10 before we start doing all that stuff anyway. I'll go for my weapons last. But I didn't want to get that ring out of the way. Don't empower you, son of a gun.
Unleash your power.
Which is, I think we're, as long as we don't die, we'll be fine.
Need more time.
This is about the damage we were doing with our monk at the end of last season, so like, then again I wasn't dying, so, we must have got it anyway, I hope. We gotta run more, it's no big deal. We need the other set armor to have some resistance, I believe. Not just die instantly. Here.
Not ready yet. Didn't see that.
That was deliver speed. Insane. Just a mile away. Bunch of belts. We'll be using this. Goodbye, Lee Works. Seen it. And you're socketed too already. Let's go. Gem of Ease. Harrington's Waste Guard. Vigilante Belt. Ouroboros. You look like a shield to me, but you're not. Veers. Can I do it this time? No. Do one more.
I need to go back.
Need more time.
Get in there. Get in there for funsies. Oh, nope. Okay. What level are you? 9? That's fine. Ah, I need another key! You son of a gun. Twist on the trials. I do look forward to being able to cast our basic 3 times faster. I should really make a different button over interact. Is there a reason not to make it B and just make our shield like that? We press our shield again, nothing really happens, so. Or even that. I don't really want RB to be the attack button, though. It could be. It could be our nuke. The meteor we don't use.
I think B is not a bad button to use for basic.
Not ready yet. We should start saving staves too, so we just throw them in the throw him into the what's it called?
In the cube.
Sorry, I was trying to think what's what I was even going on about. Ring? Or the newer? I lived. Has there been any elite whatsoever? Elites?
There's some. Thank you.
I think you should have more of a stock range. Personally. I also feel like there's a better item we could use over the black hole. A better ability. But I don't know enough about the class to really mess with it. I literally power leveled a wizard up to 70 and they never touched him again. Because I can never get a wizard past like level 15. Kind of very boring. Still kind of do, but like the meteor is kind of cool. I definitely prefer last season. I think last season is more fun, but this is more strong. When we played the Water Monk. Water Monk was very pog. But he didn't do anything, he just walked around. It was still very funny to watch. Need more time.
Your Beyblade awaits.
I'm not looking for stabs, so I'm not even gonna bother really.
I don't want the weapon, I just want the death breath. Saw you that time. Still waiting.
Rebel. Are you a staff? You're a wand. Spear. Sorry, I wasn't even a staff apparently, so. Close that gate. Thrifty rifting.
And one more.
Oh, isn't he a Ranger of Royal Gander? Oh, we're into one. This one, we won't have it on, though. We're gonna suck it. So, what else do I need? Blizzard, who did? Oh man, right. Blizzard, who designed your stinking shoulder plates for? Sure, for a wizard's man.
Don't worry about that. Unless... I'm kind of for this goal. Something cloth, please. Let me look at you after the chess piece. I'm digging the purple. And the pink. No, we'll go pink. Doesn't matter. Sorry, it works for me. Not ready yet.
I'm just warming up.
Cut.
Diabolical.
If only we had the, wrists. Pauldrons. What? I don't know what they're called. What the slot is. Even what slot they actually are in.
Still waiting.
I mean, you're not a staff. Won't be using Ice Blink either. Okay. Gems in, gems out, baby. Now we have to get the 170 anyway. Maybe one day we'll get the one we need. It'll be the last one we get. The last three we get, guaranteed. 100%.
A glorious development.
Okay, Act 1 bounties. Caches. Carl the Skeleton King. What are you? Torment 10? I can just up it to Torment 10 if we have to. Master said that. Okay, there was one. We'll be killing faster soon. Really, it's like, if I can just get the ability to get the user basic faster, that's what's making me stop, mostly. We're doing more damage. I can give another try. We're doing more damage. My issue last season was we had killed him in a specific way. And we were doing too much damage the other way, but this one we do it whenever. Have I done anything here? We were here for, no, we didn't do anything. We can try it again. I'm not worried about it. Let me just run through the entire Act 1 real quick. Come on, Skeleton King. Okay. Another one. Miserable third on something then. A freaking book. It didn't max out our thing, too. Venomite? I do love DoorDash giving me toast notifications every night at 1:15 in the morning. Literally, it's like on the dot. Hey Buster, where do you think you are? Also, swap these two. This is driving me up a wall. I think it's shocking aspect, right? I saw that 58 billion, I saw it. Now we are using our shield ability because of our taste ability. Every half a minute is a big hit. Give me LT to loot. I don't need to lock on.
Still waiting.
I think we farmed this for like 6 hours. But I think I was doing all the bounties or all the acts. I didn't know it was just upon Act 1. According to IC, it's just Act 1. So. Bro, do you not hate? Like, yeah, die trash. Someone needs to get some time to watch Andor. I heard it's really good. Andor? The Star Wars thing, whatever it is. So I gotta watch She-Hulk, I don't watch it today. Lord of the Rings is tomorrow. Only thing I watched this week was, I'm worried about the Keyblade. Or the key. Mine, Act 10. Only thing I watched this week was, House of the Dragon. And boy, oh boy, was a pog. I'm just warming up. Ghosties. He was talking? Oh, Miriam Scalolium? What? Miriam Skullthorn. And 75 ads. Are you inside that room? Oh, you're down here.
Well.
Hey, let's go. Get sucked. Alright, what do I need to craft if I even have the recipes yet? Is the wrist and the shoulders. Is Oglid's power. Oglid. Let me look him up. Crafted using the plan Allgrid's authority. So, okay, where do I get the Allgrid's authority? Just do caches? Okay. Well, I can just do caches. I have ruler right here. What? Cancel that. You're not, your hands, not wrists. Occult, hold on. Occult search wrists. And Occult's power. I'm just dumb. Okay. And then power is, we need the shoulders. Okay, so we need a ring, our head, Mempho of Twilight. We need a ring, weapon, and a head.
Is too expensive.
What else do I have on me? Oh, right. I'll try it again. Old ruins. Better off, you never know.
Guess we got it. We got it. The skull appears in the map before it spawns up, I believe. Spawn it, dare you. It's already dead. No, it's not. Do it. I'm hoping you loop back around. Right there, yeah. Still waiting. And then we do regular risk for a little bit, or I switch games. I'm doing regular Rift or boring. Maybe let's switch games. No. You bit me. Really? It's so annoying. It's more of the black hole taking 9 years to cast. Oh, whoops. We can do it. It's just... Come on, pay attention more. On. Still waiting. You got it?
Not ready yet.
This is a spot you don't want to miss. Watch it. They're all dead. Three more in the first one, and then it's just finish. Chasing me. I think, or maybe we got it, I don't know. Turn that way. Do it. Do it. Got it. Team were monsters. You're a worm.
Not ready.
He didn't bite me, he didn't bite me. Thought it was done there. One more worm? Let's go. Elemental, my dear. Elemental, my dear. Level 17 Nephilim Rift on Torment X difficulty. Sorry, 10. 3 gems at 35. I haven't got the one I want yet. Follows Royal Gem at a Jewel Crafter. Soul of Evil. Soul of the Behemoth. Master Magda. Zul. Rift level 40 solo. Convert a set item with a Canonized Cube. Why? You know, we have extras, so I can do it whenever. We can practice some music, I don't mind. This is like, I would rather do the boring riffs on my own. I'll listen to music or whatever. It's just so boring. And then I'll save the actual challenge riffs where the... This is why I don't know, they feel like they don't spawn as much. So I'll do those on my own. But I'll do a little bit of what's it called? DJMAX. Okay, so, I'm actually more comfortable with just doing anything but like a few songs. So we're just gonna go into freestyle. Well, we sit in air for a minute. We'll just chill in a normal. One other music game lead you to this game. Especially the Osu.
Shoes on there. Oh my god.
Whatever.
my turn to bring you down all the way.
Funky chops.
My eyes.
Let's see those 5 notes.
It sounds like a fever dream.
This is just drank a gallon of rotten milk. We play this. With that great sound, fire alarm sound. Oh man.
Place your fingers.
We need another fire alarm. I got a fever. haven't played this one before. See, though, Rockstar comes on, I'm closing the game. Thank you, Spider, Justin. By gas from the gas station? Yeah, go green. Preacher brother? I'm assuming that's what you meant. When you know. Mr. Incredible meme. I'm such in a fearful mood right now. Or this is the final boss of one of the House of the Deads. Pizza Hut. Stop ruining our friend. It's like the weirdest references in Snake and Chapman. Where's he going? What note did I just press? Which one of those?
Hang on, Cloud.
Oh my gosh.
In the games, like, report this in crafts, man. Put yourself on blast.
Plus, not that we're actually in free mode. Malarkey? That's where I saw the word malarkey in that chat.
Added the Fortnite helmet to this game? I did try to do that Genshin thing that got sent out today, like the it's like the anniversary or whatever, but I'm on level 5 so I couldn't do it. I said I could have saw some names out, like full combo, I mean, I think of Genshin. Could be something from Genshin, I don't know. Okay, don't spam the, what's it called? End of the moonlight. Break off. Break off. Man, we turned into a swirly. I feel like if you're playing 8 notes, you're just playing Master anyway. Master Air. Because half the time, there's no medium difficulty anyway, so it ups you up to above the 8 star. Or it just brings it down to like one of the lower ones, which usually does not. I'm saying that some of these songs, like, this would be the hard version anyway. Some of the songs are kind of easy, so maybe we just go play in hard. Like, half of songs that 8 notes are just SC. Drink Pepsi? No, don't do that. I'm waiting to see if we get any songs. I need to see they leave for, so I don't really care. It's like a commercial to do with cigars of the most interesting man in the world. What's he drink? They're saying that. The guy who just played Immortality on stream and did all the videos. Well, no, I did like one. Like my least watched movie was like 94% or something like that. Sorry, is that not a what's it called song? Guilty Gear? I guess no. I guess not. We'll do Fentanyl. Turn our breakers roll over. Dos checkies. Dos checkies. Interesting man. Dos equis. Dos equis. Catch me. Dos Equis. My hand's not where it should be. What's up? Yeah. I'll be up a minute. One second. for.
Bye.
Is that not milk? Why that got me. Just waiting for the utmost, the perfect time to say 3 centimeters. Yeah, you're saying this song, this thing is your baby, man. I think this is one of the ones that get brought down to easy. I'm like, it's beginner. Big Hero 7? Can't do this song, I believe. Anything back on track? Then we could do. Do we do always? Well, no, well, let's try some respects. I'm only gonna be doing a little bit more anyway. We must have done it because I turned the video off. Okay. This is not Evangelion. I haven't watched any anime, I know that. Come on. Isn't the cruel angel theory? I guess my guardian doing this dance. I inversed it. It's a weird hand push he does as a guardian. Bro, you're on your main. Fly away? Should be fine. This is the closest I've ever come to learning piano. It was one of those things where I would have taken courses if a school actually had it. I do wish there was like a definitive list of songs I could play the stream. I'm just thinking, I'm making a judgment call. Have these songs, man. Some of them are obvious, like Marshmallow and all that. I never would have thought about not being able to play the League songs, though. We can do this all day, but once you incorporate some side notes, I fall apart. Side notes with notes over top of them. Hollow and Fortnite. I knew how it went, trying to figure it out. It's the ones that maybe I should go back for. This hurts my eyes, it's too pink. I
absolutely. Tak Tak Tak, I think this is the song I wouldn't play.
I don't know.
What's that strut? You watching my burrito cook in the microwave? I did not watch this episode. They do have like all respect going at the same exact time.
Instead of Hallmark movies, like the USA has, does Japan have Hallmark songs? This is kind of, you know what I mean, to assume this is Japan. I don't know what the language spoken is. I'm typing.
I don't know about that one. Not difficulty, but song wise. I mean, I could try doing one of them, see what happens. Absolutely not for that one. We'll try this. Oh, this is the one. Then she has a couple of songs in here. I'll see if I get hit by it, if YouTube comes down to me. We're a Batman. And when they Roblox? With them flat irises here. Okay, save, save. Ah, it's so loud. Not the speed, Chief. Not the speed.
What are you doing? What are you drawling out here?
What is in your hand? Is it an ice cream? Do you have a bottle opener? Trash. She blinked. +2, +2. Can't. bleed? I think we're fine with bleed. Maybe I'm wrong with Soul Lady. It's Morbin time. Pachinko? Pachinko? There's a lot more unfunny people than the funny people. You know the unfunny ones revolve around racism? We're wishing genocide in another country. Diablo, whatever, I'm quarter past midnight. Yourself on the green one. The one. Just I bad fingered. Goes flawless. Your man. Maybe I don't get how TF this. Boom is probably fine. It's like the cover song for the game. Or at least that person is the character they use. To Jinx anyway, so that's fine. I know we can't do Jinx. By no, I mean I saw one in Reddit thread. Mind the quick. Whoops. Am I dying? Yes. I'm looking up to see what someone just saved. I was told, like, don't do any DLC. Now, I'm playing the Windows Store version. Xbox Windows Store version. I don't know what is included in this game because it was. They don't have DLC available for it. I don't know if this doesn't have any out ready yet for it or what. Or like it's all incorporated. Like a collection? Well, I was trying to remember Wood Rebirth, but. Is it for all of our benefits? I'm going to bed in a minute here, I might want to be looking at that. I go to bed and I'm gonna roll around and look at my phone for a couple, like 5 hours and get up. Chainga, Padero, Adesinade, Edamental. God, I'm so thankful I've turned the video off. Could you imagine?
I want you twinkle twinkle sunshine. I'm gonna turn the video off of this one. Or is it, I'll let it roll for now. I'll see if I have to. That a bunny? Off chat. Ah, we're done turning back on chat.
There we go. Huge
cheeky tart for helping not to turn it off yet. Is Jinx over yet? Bring back the heart. Those vibes and voices, I think it should be fine. Virtual self. Second, yeah, I made this song. Waiting for this on the rollover. I want to watch her step one up. This is the spunky lady. Literally, I feel like she's the not isolated version of spunky. Wait, hold on. What was it for a song? Was it Watch Your Step? Something with a W. Open up. New tab. Sorry for DJMAX. It was for Still Here. Okay, well, let's not Watch Your Step.
So we'll do Watch Your Step.
It does not contain a W in it at all, by the way. That's a great noise. What button's the screen, my man? I gotta know. Has side notes on it, this song.�
hard. You're never mind.
I might lose my eyesight if I play this song.
Get a taste. Mr. Fungi. Hopefully it's safe. This is one of the songs I would say is made for the game. This is a lyric video.
Junior Bun Bun. Relax, young miss. Come over here and give a brother
a kiss. There's more if I still in my I should really start reading the words, I don't know. They say. I might have an actual stroke. I'm not looking at New Kingdom. Pretty much if there's real people in the video. Or if it's League. That's where I'm kind of drawing the line. Or Peter Robinson, I guess. Is it Porter Robinson? What's his name again? Has there been like no hold notes? Well, I don't know. Too fast for it. Couldn't handle me in my words. Not needy. Man, you'll turn into for the side out. No, I turned. Maybe I misunderstood. What's my speed button? It's F2. I don't remember. Nope. So I'm down on 6 notes. What happened?
I can't whammy, I can't skip notes.
So in the, one of the cover songs. Sorry, I wanted to turn the brightness down a little bit. Lead hound dog.
I had to hit the long with a wide note, didn't I?
I would be so stinking peeved if I was writing a paper and then like a malware comes up and then the woman busts through. She wants to dance and be happy. Oh, wow, it was working.
Just ruined my computer. Even if you fixed it, like a little thing, you still give me a heart attack.
Trying to reference Game of Thrones.
Sansa looks so beautiful that night.
My hands are killing me. I look like that one dude from Westworld.
I'll keep throwing references to HBO shows. That's no big deal.
The home box office shows. Bye.
Porter. How much you paying him?
I'll do chrono riggers, I guess. Sure, whatever.
It's anti-pop?
Big muffin.
It's a burger.
There was pumpkin flavored. I was wrong.
Mm-hmm.
What are you shooting at? You're spinning in circles, man. You're just eating a burger. What happened? If your order on Xbox is used as a... So much more fulfilling having the notes tied to the actual like word tied and like beat tied to the note, like Guitar Hero or whatever. It just goes. If you miss a note, it just doesn't play anything. Sometimes it just plays the end of the without any inputs or whatever. Where they don't. If you miss by like a wide margin, but like, you still hit the note, it's like it still does on time. I wish we could do that. What's it called? No, what's we're gonna do? So happy again. Love that so much, we'll do it twice. Clap along if you fail. Might even be the same difficulty. I don't know if they have a hard or a normal. What's going on? Hey, Kapasa, what's going on? Nah, this is okay, hard. It's like discovering dessert for the first time and you just dive right in with these pink notes. You gotta learn how to spread it around. See what it rolls over to. But if not, I know everybody loves that one song. I'll play that one song. Frickin' spell. Sorry. I don't think I heard no collaboration songs. Although it wasn't Guilty Gear, a video game franchise, like it's a fighting game. I don't really know. What is it? I think it's in a Portal 1. Luminescent or something like that. I don't know if this song will do this song. Let's try. Then I'm getting off. Now I'll closely monitor. Just press the wrong note. YouTube results and Twitch results. The Twitch music, I'm even more worried, to be honest. Please, moment of respite. Dance, Jester. Ah, I got my shades on. I can't see a thing, man. I have my console do 87% dimming. Sorry. I'll do it again, but we'll just do it on normal.
See, I can handle the rolls so easily though, so when I go back to this, it's like, what am I even doing? This is mage mode. Get me out of the crib buster. With the pampers on, I'm not ready yet. Except when I'm tired and just don't press the button that hard. Anything else I want to do?
Number one for sure tonight.
Get me off, get me off. Anything you respect I can get? I don't know about you. We do the plus game. This one actually kind of worries me. Do we do UI? I think UI's fine. Literally, it's just beats. Going to Maverick. Boss man. Grand Maverick. Thank you.
I could do this for hours, man. Like I did that one time when we played for like 7 hours. I don't think it was 7 hours, but I felt like 7 hours and stinkily play all the sweat.
Can I do anything else in here without selling my channel to the DMCA gods? Dual triplets.
I can't imagine. This is for the trailer for one of the first iteration of Bliss, right?
The video game.
I played Bliss Unleashed, but.
Maybe it's before Bliss when it turned into a stinking RPG. MMO? I don't know.
I'm still playing with like a tinted color of like 85%, 87%.
Game in a while from the CRPG game.
I'm playing Pentiment or whatever. Pentiment does not relate to RPG.
This is a collaboration song though, so I feel like I shouldn't have played it. But it's too late now.
We'll see.
This is the Binding of Isaac 2022 player. Okay, look, I'm getting out of here.
Whew. In my record?
Absolutely not.
Okay.
Still, I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow. Yeah, I'll figure it out. Tomorrow's Friday. Well, I'll figure it out. Later.